Cooking with Cambam.
So I was making some chicken, and in the chicken oven, cracked some eggs, you know. And then I went ahead, followed the directions on the chicken box, stirred the eggs around, hung out with my dog. And there's the panko. There's my chicken. Turned out pretty good. And if you see here,